Okay, so what follows is a long, kind of rambling lesson about the tune Shortnin' Bread, which Doc Roberts recorded. I play the Missouri version, which is also called the Irish Cobbler. And I think I learned it from Charlie Walden, probably. But anyway, we're tuned in G. It's got four parts. It's kind of a long and a little bit difficult sucker, but we're gonna go super slow. I'm gonna play it once all the way through. I'm just gonna play each part twice. Now, some people do it slightly differently. That's what I was taught, so. So here's the tune, four parts. First part, on the fourth string. And then it's a bum, bum, pull off diddy. Then a hammer on, hammer on diddy, bum, diddy. And then C chord, bum, diddy, bum, diddy. See if I did that right. Okay, sorry. C chord. And then you roll into doing that one again. So. Second part. Bum diddy bum diddy bum 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 diddy. Okay, and then bum diddy bum diddy pull off. It's second string first fret. Pull off diddy dum diddy D seventh chord. So again, that part is. Sometimes I do a drop thumb there. Bum diddy drop thumb diddy bum. Drop thumb diddy, pull off diddy, bum diddy, bum diddy, drop thumb diddy, bum bum bum. Now here's an interesting little part. You might not have played in any tune. This is the fourth line of this second part. Is you're hitting the second string open. No, I mean the first string open, and then that is the second string, second fret, first string, and then. So here's this B part again. Okay, Okay. Third part. Two ways to play it. When that very intro thing where I just played through it, I play it each of the two ways that the way a lot of people play it, and then the way Charlie Walden from Missouri taught me. So. Sometimes I do this weird little triplet thing here. I don't know, it's just automatically happens. I'll show you how to do that in case you're interested. Not sure how trad it is, but I kind of like it. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you know. And here's what it sounds like up to speed. Two ways, and I'm going to, without that triplet, here's the beginning of the part one way, and then the other way. Okay, here's the other way. Okay, and then to go on. Starting back up here. Drop thumb, C chord. A little bit simpler way of playing it. So I'll play that whole thing again. So this involves a little coordination between your right and your left hand, but you don't want to overthink it. So, okay, it is a little tough. Bum, third string open. So that's what it is in a nutshell. Third string open, brush, hammer on, fifth string with your right hand, pull off, hit the second string. So let's do that again. kind of mind-boggling for me to do it in slow-mo, so. So let's go on with that part. You can go back and watch that over. But here's how it fits into that part of the tune. That's just bum diddy bum diddy. Pull off diddy bum bum, and then again. And then this time.